Heroes. Welcome back to check out my personal lost icon developers cut. Right now I've decided to keep on moving. Never mind that I still don't have a knife, so I will have a lot of crazy break in port later on. Right now my loadout is very light, as you do. And I'm gonna try to negotiate with the military, something I haven't done a long time ago. Okay. And at the moment I have asked Sid what to do next, and he has explicitly told me to.
Стой или я открою огонь!
Oh, okay. Your Russian seems weird. Right, so these guys will stay here. Nimble will stay on the ground. I don't think it's a compliment, even though I don't get the exact words. Stop sign ain't enough, you need three. Gotcha. I don't wanna sell you anything right now. Garbage! Where's my rainbow? We should get a rainbow. We get sun and rain at the same time. Oh, also, the watercolors suit very well for this. Now, when it comes to garbage, I need to think through my course of action, because usually, I mean, almost for a year now, I've deployed a certain nihilistic speedrun mentality here as well. Basically, I've run through here with the goal of getting through here as fast as possible. fail everybody, loot everything. So I don't even remember when was the last time I did any helping out missions by the book. I think I still wanna kill the sniper or kill the bandit on my own volition, and only then talk to the others. Get away from me, dogs! No! Okay, here it is. Right, so what I'm gonna do here... First I'm gonna save. Items might not be where they used to be anyway. Let's be very, very quiet. Is done. Okay. Right. First and then to the house now. Let's go to the house first. Grab maybe a rifle. Because on the way back to the cranes, we could have bandits sometimes. What's that? Oh, that's a well. Doggy. Okay. to some higher-ish ground. I'm gonna sell that one. Now, what was that message about? Was that... was that from Yurik or somebody else? Station. Nah, I think that is Yurik, because... pump station? What pump station? That high, isn't it? Ow. Okay, we're not bleeding at least. From here. Get it, like gas station, okay.
Это бандиты, помоги!
Спасибо!
Сейчас!
Shit. Gas station.
Ты помоги!
Fuck you! Right. Take 3, 4. Four, I think. I mean, dude could like duck or something would be helpful. Let's try something different. Maybe we can talk.
Это бандиты, помоги!
Спасите!
Я посмотрел,
okay, thanks, bye. save here now. So, what did we get? Ooh! Looks good. This one doesn't though. Once they move to the house, I should probably cover their ass because bandits. Oh, wait. Wait. I did kill that one bandit squad out there, but there might be more.
Ах, неохота мне за хабаром сегодня плестись. Сейчас бы дома оказаться, в гамачке, да с книжкой толковой.
Okay, let's see, is he invulnerable? I think he is. Oh shit. I think they are. Let's not. Not right now. go inside. We shall talk there. I'm gonna head back to the cranes and check the premise for doodads. Anyway. Okay, so there's one med kit. Is that really all? I seem to remember there was something over here as well. Maybe not. But this is just a convenient pew-pew position. Did I get it at least? I think so. Well, I would say I probably aren't getting back up there just yet, so let's go downstairs instead. So I need to change the battery. Much better. I like how you can sort of loot these guys' bunker. Then sell them back all their stuff. Even if there are doodads straying around these wastes, then I haven't identified any at the moment. I might find some in the future, but not for now. And I think this is an excellent spot to end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!